Hello. Hopefully this is gonna be a quick video. I don't really have much to talk about today, so should be quick. Let's cross our fingers and hope. The other day I've been watching the Granada series, Sherlock Holmes, and there was this one guy in The Sign of Four, which is one of the novels that Sir Arthur Conan Doyle wrote. And one of the guys looked like Klang from Help. It wasn't him, but it looked like him. But I had looked it up on IMDb to see if it really was him, and it wasn't. But in the meantime, I discovered that Klang from Help, Leo McKern, is also okay. You know, in the Lord of the Rings movies, you know that hobbit that is just sweeping, like in Fellowship of the Ring, he's like sweeping his step, and even at the end of Return of the King, he's also sweeping. That's the same person. So Klang from Help and the sweeping hobbit is the same person. I had no idea. I discovered this like 2 days ago, and I was amazed. Like, it blew my mind. Okay, it just blew it. So I thought it was pretty cool. I will add the picture to that right now. Yeah, isn't that cool? I don't know. I'm a big Lord of the Rings fan, so as you can tell by this poster right here that my friend got me. The second thing I wanted to talk about was this thing. I listened to this radio show called Breakfast with the Beatles, Dennis Mitchell's Breakfast with the Beatles, every week and on Sundays. And they usually have contests and stuff that you can win Beatles stuff. And he had a contest for the Gimme Some Truth 4 CD box set that remasters for John Lennon. And I entered, thinking, oh, I'm never gonna win, because I never win anything. And lo and behold, I won. I won. I've never won anything before in my life. I've entered so many contests and I've never won anything. So this is the first time I've ever won. It's really nice. It has, different themes per CD, like Working Class Hero, Woman, Borrowed Time, and Roots. I've listened to Working Class Hero and Woman. I haven't listened to the other two yet. I haven't had time, and I haven't been in the mood. But I've listened to these two, and they're really nice. I'm really bad at reviewing CDs, but John's voice sounds great, like normal, and it just sounds good. It has like a lot more depth, I feel, but I don't know. So yeah, I won a contest. I've never won anything before in my life, and he even put thanks for listening when I got it in the mail. So yeah, it comes with 4 discs. These 4. And then it comes with this little booklet thing. When I think it's just, I haven't read it because it's like too long, didn't read kind of a thing. But it's by Anthony DeCurtis, and I bet you it just talks about John's songs. But it has some really nice pictures in here. Like, I like this one that he drew, half Yoko, half John. His album covers. Some pictures. A lot of his drawings, there's drawings in here too. A lot of drawings that he's done intercepts with writing. But I haven't, like I said, I haven't read it. Lyrics, Gimme Some Truth, and I think the other one is Instant Karma. Handwritten lyrics. Just copies of handwritten lyrics. This one, which I don't know. John with some US money. you know, just credits and stuff and album covers, ending. And then I got this thing that goes with it, this John Lennon universe thing. So yeah, it's pretty cool. I tried to go to the universe thing this morning, but it wasn't working for me. So I don't know, I'll try again later. So yeah, that is all that I have for you this week. Very short. I know you guys are ecstatic. All right, bye guys.